Aida.
He's all right.
What happened?
He was looking through their stock reports, trying to find things to refute them. And then I told him that he should stop, that he should rest for today. And then he just blacked out. I drove him to the hospital.
Well, you should be there with him, Aida.
No, he insisted I be here in his place. He wants me to phone him every hour with updates. This isn't just about the money anymore, Alicia.
Oh, I'm sorry. Natalie Flores, this is Aida Rios.
Oh, hello. Excuse me. Hello?